Well, the Amoeba building in Hollywood got the green light today to be demolished. LA City Council members voted today to approve a zoning change that would clear the way for a 26-story complex at the corner of Sunset and Cahuenga. Amoeba Records sold the building to a developer back in 2015. And Amoeba told the LA Times back in 2017 that it plans to stay in Los Angeles. Now the music store just needs to find a new home.